Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Coin Laundry Gaming. I'm Dusty, aka Mr. Coin Laundry. Today we're going to be playing more Shenmue 2. And last time, we listened to some tapes that we found to find Zhu's whereabouts. And this time, we're going into the Moonchild building to try to rescue one of his dudes. Okay, what do we... I guess we just ask people about a bell.
Excuse me.
What?
Bell ringing?
I'm looking for a place where you can hear a bell ringing.
The sound of a bell. I heard it at the orphanage on the 8th floor.
The orphanage?
I understand. Thank you.
The 8th floor. Look. Looky clickety. Clickety clickety.
Who are you?
Hey.
Huh?
I'm trying to find someone named Yuan.
Yuan?
She wears a red shirt.
Hanji Huo should know about her.
Really? Do you know where Hanji Huo is?
He's playing inside with everyone else. He's got a white shirt and blue.
Right. Thank you.
Going in, bitches.
Took you long enough.
Bitch!
Ren, why are you here?
I was checking on Yuan from a different source. This is where I ended up.
Really? Did you find any clues?
I just found...
Hey, a drawing of Sonic and Tails.
What about you?
There's a child that probably knows about Yuan.
Good, then find that kid.
Yeah.
What did she say? What did she say? Blue shirt? Is that?
Hi.
Yeah?
Do you know someone named...
That's him.
Okay.
Bitch, you're already talking to him!
No! You can't go into the teacher's room for no reason!
Really?
First of all,
are you Hanji?
Yeah, that's right.
I've got something to ask you. Have you seen a person called Yuan?
What kind of person?
She's a woman. She has short hair and a red shirt. Oh, and zebra pants. What else?
I've seen her before.
Really? Where?
I don't know.
Tell me, bitch.
What is this kid?
But I know about her.
Can you tell me?
I'm not sure.
Little brat. Hey, give this kid something.
Something? Like what?
Like a toy or a prize or something. Any stupid little thing like that.
Well.
Hey, what's wrong?
Well, I have nothing on me that I can give him.
You're pathetic. You owe me for this.
What is that? I lied. I do have toys to give him.
Take it.
Wow! Afterburner, great!
Afterburner, great!
Can you tell me everything you know?
She had that thing with her. A black one. It said hello.
Huh? What's that?
A bird, bitch.
It imitates you.
Imitates you? Is it a dog or a cat?
Ryu?
Cage.
This is ridiculous. I can't stand it.
You two are the dumbest pair of fucking bag of hammers I've ever seen in my life.
Maybe like a bird?
Yep, that's right.
A bird. A black bird that imitates you.
Crow?
Is it a crow?
No.
You idiot! And who keeps a crow?
I guess you're right. Is it a talking...
Yes. She's always going for a...
A talking bird? Now that you... Do you know where Yuan lives?
I don't know. But my teacher knows everything.
teacher?
Yeah, our teacher, Miss Young. She's really nice.
Where's your teacher?
In the next room. Miss Young!
What is it, dear?
These people are here to ask about that woman.
Why did Ren not come in with me?
Excuse me. I want to ask about a woman named Yuan.
Yuan?
She's wearing flashy clothing.
Yes, I think I did happen to see someone like that.
Okay.
I'm sorry, but I can't think of anything.
I heard from Hongji that she's carrying a talking bird.
Yes, that's right. If that's the case, why don't you ask at a bird shop?
A bird shop.
A bird shop. I should have gone there to begin with. Rin, did you just fucking leave me? What the fuck? We're in the Moonchild building. We don't need to be. We need to be in that other building that I was gonna go to.
What is it?
Tell me where the bird shop is.
In that case, I suggest you go to the three. There's one bird shop after.
I understand.
Jesus. One bird shop after another, huh? How do I even get there? Stand quarter. That's the Yellowhead building. I don't want to be in the stand quarter. I don't. Thousand white quarter. Where the fuck am I? Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Dim sum quarters back here. Three Birds Building.
This is the Three Birds Building.
That's what I just fucking said, Rio.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you know anyone who owns a talking bird?
Oh, I have no. Ask one of the.
Fuck you.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Do you know anyone who owns a talking bird as a pet?
I don't know.
I see.
I don't think the old lady.
Old lady.
That person over. If you want to talk about birds, ask. There are lots.
I see.
Okay. Bird shop number one, baby.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you know anyone who owns a talking bird as a pet?
We don't carry minor birds here, you...
I see.
Why don't you try going to the...
sixth floor.
Some of the stores, there might be at least...
I guess...
I end up on the roof where I should be going. Let's go back in here. Find an elevator in here. There's one.
The elevator doesn't stop on this floor.
Beach! Straight to the roof. I'll tell you what, that's where it is. All right.
Excuse me.
What?
Do you know any shop?
If you want to know about
the Nine Bird,
it's
the Nine Bird Shop. Nine Bird Shop.
Oh my God!
This is the shop.
The audio glitches already.
Excuse me. Well. I'd like to ask, you've got good if you about a, do you, could you tell me, Jen, I'd be a, anyone, that woman, anyone, other, oh, a special, yes,
she,
that's you,
oh,
is she around,
she comes here every day,
around what,
usually?
I understand. I should wait.
I should wait. Aye, motherfucker. As we proceed to give you what you need.
Friend.
Bye-bye, motherfucker.
Think you're so smart getting here before me.
How did you find out?
Yeah, heard Juan's got that talking bird for a pet.
Yeah, you heard it while I was there. Asshole.
Bingo.
A real filthy place as usual.
Good day, Juan.
Come on, hurry up and get the bird feed.
Yes, yes, right away. It's Juan, all right.
Let's kick her ass.
I'll come by again.
Please do.
Where are you hiding the bird feed up your ass? Where the fuck?
Okay, let's go.
Ah, yeah.
Get off on the sixth floor.
This one doesn't stop on the sixth floor.
Okay, we'll take this one, motherfucker.
Get moving, you piece of junk! Ugh, ow!
What you get for being a dumb fuck? Rio just casually walks in.
Can afford a discount.
Oh, please, this price is the best we can do.
There's Juan.
You owe me for letting you stay in business.
What a bitch.
Oh, give us a break, please.
We gotta wait till Juan gets moving.
Yeah.
You're always charging so much.
I think the prices are reasonable. These are all imported directly from India.
So much, just for some chili peppers.
Okay, we'll go shop somewhere else.
Have you heard of giving good service to your customers?
Okay, let's move.
Yeah, she definitely didn't hear that, Rio. Follow you on.
These days, am I right?
I am sorry. I'll pay you in a few days.
Oh, I didn't mean that. I only meant that running a business isn't easy.
Thank you for your concern.
What's she babbling about?
I don't know.
I'll report it to Macedon you myself.
Yes, I appreciate it.
Looks like she's done.
She's using the elevator again. After her. Yeah.
There she is. Don't get too
close. Shut up, Ren.
I know. Let's go.
This isn't creepy at all. Talking to this psycho woman. It always feels like somebody's watching me.
Did you get that knife I asked for?
Yes, of course.
Of course.
One of you picked it up a while ago.
Oh, really? When was that?
About an hour ago. It should be sitting in your room by now.
Fabulous! I've got something to look forward to.
She likes to collect knives.
She can collect one upside her fucking head.
I'm keeping it low.
I'll come by again.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Oops, wrong way.
She almost saw us. It's not my fault. Never mind. We're going after her.
Yeah.
Ren,
let's go.
My foot and your face are about to meet. Pay no attention to the two men stalking this woman.
Ah, tasty. Such an elegant way to spend my time.
How'd you spend your time getting to the destination?
Weird. I'm getting sick of this. Why don't we just wring her neck?
Damn, Rip.
Stay down.
You're the one that came up with this idea of sneaking around.
Huh?
good.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
Where'd she go now? Oh. Can't you see? Every step you take, every breath you take, I'll be watching you.
Get too close. I know. Let's go.
Wait, where did she go? Hungry eyes.
What is this? It looks so filthy.
Huh?
So like you to notice. This is a precious item from the village of the three dragons.
No! This thing stinks!
Oh, and this has a wall lizard. Soaked in liquor for years.
And what's that gooey stuff over there?
An extract taken from a frog. Over a period of 10 years.
What the fuck?
Don't you stay still. You'll give us away. Oh, brother. Yeah.
Disgusting.
Feeling nauseated? Why don't you try this then?
She's gone inside the Moonchild. Yeah, let's go.
Back into the Moonchild. Oh, wait. She didn't start out there. Alrighty.
Let's go.
That fridge I bought here, it's not working right.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I will exchange it right away. Free of charge, of course.
Oh, really? Come and change it later.
Oh, which part wasn't working?
Let me see. It's the color.
Oh, you bitch.
The color?
Karen-ass motherfucker.
Purple would be the perfect color to go with my room.
Oh.
I'm getting tired of this. Keep quiet.
Me too.
Are you giving me orders?
Good, you're being very wise. See you later.
Yes, I sure will.
I didn't ask you to come along.
Oh, dumbasses.
Damn.
I've seen you somewhere.
Motherfuckers.
I want to ask you.
I hit the button.
Question first.
Just give us an answer.
You guys, get over here.
Fuck.
I
don't want to hear about the fridge again. I don't want to hear about the fridge again.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Let me skip.
Free of charge, of course.
Oh my god.
Come and change it later.
Oh, which part wasn't working?
Let me see. It's the color.
Fuck you. Fuck your fridge too.
Color to go with my room.
Oh.
Yeah, me too.
What? You're giving me orders?
Shut up.
See you later.
Yes, I sure will.
I didn't ask you to come along.
Oh, yeah? Damn. Hi.
Now, see, that was some bullshit. I did that exact button sequence before.
Okay, come on. No time to take a break.
Ugh. Just gonna take the elevator.
Get off on a fourth floor.
Go after her now.
Yeah.
This better be the last floor this bitch gets off on.
Oh, no. Okay. Finally home.
It's that room. What next?
All right. You or me, which one of us will barge in? Flip a coin. The side with the number, tails. The queen's face, heads. You pick. Heads or tails?
Heads.
All right. I'm tails then. Got it? Tails. I win. You go.
What?
Who's there?
Your mama.
I was about to get to the best part.
Boy,
you are.
I hit that button.
Don't you dare come inside! I was about to get to the best part.
Bam! Fuck you.
I'm impressed. Why don't you take a nap for a while? Shut up! Do you want to end up barbecued? Man, let's look for Zoo's associate.
Yeah.
Alright. Can we save? Nope. Of course not. Zoo's associate should be somewhere. Wouldn't it stand to reason Zeus' associate would be behind that door? Oh, never mind.
He's still alive.
Hey, are you alright?
Oh, it's that guy. Oh no.
We'll take care of him later. Lie still.
Yes.
Hide in the closet. Hide in the closet. Hey, you gotta hide too.
Your mama.
Hide in the closet! Hide in the closet!
Fools! Thought you could hide? Gotcha!
Oh.
You touched me! Let me out!
Hey! Knock that shelf down!
Okay. Hell yeah. We did it, guys.
Hey, you, where is he on the zoo?
Huh?
Hey, can't you see he's hurt?
Ghost Hulk building.
Ghost Hall building?
Will I find Zoo there?
Yes. On the 10th floor.
10th floor of the Ghost Hall building.
Take this.
Thank you.
What is this?
It's a key to the door, dumbass.
Take care of this guy.
Sam.
Come on.
Come on.
I've got some business. Go on ahead.
What?
Later.
Hey, Ren. Joy, take care of him.
I will.
Thank you. Snake tortoise. Alright. Finally, we can save. Alrighty, guys. we are going to end this episode here. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Hope y'all enjoyed watching me fail QTEs. Please stick around for more. Thank you guys. Later.